It'll make things a lot easier if you lean back that way. Yeah. Yeah, just hold it there for me. Then I can get your face a lot easier, I think so. Yeah, it's been mixing up your colors that you chose. Well, I don't have all of his colors, but most of them I do have. Bob Ross's. Well, I'm glad you can make it back. I know it was this time last year. I remember. You had got a mask, too. You said you want another mask. Is it for the same party? Yeah, last year you had went to a costume party. It's for the same party, so you have this every year around this time. Okay. Now, you know, Halloween is next month. Is it related to that at all? No. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and just mix some of these colors up. And you can get started. Which one did you want to choose first? Now, before you choose your color, what kind of mask did you want? I remember you had told me on the phone. You want a hawk. The titanium white, I'll start with that. Sure. I'll cover your face with the titanium. Yep, close your eyes. Yeah, I want to get your eyelids too. Okay, go ahead and open your eyes. I'll cover your whole entire face with the titanium white. Make you look like a hawk in no time. I'm gonna add some more. How many people showing up at the party? Over 100. That's a lot of people. It's gonna be there. Well, I might show up. How long is it? He says tonight. It's for 3 hours. Yeah, I might show up. Well, I'll probably get there about 10 then. And I'll stay for about an hour. Well, no, I probably won't be dressed up. I'll just show up and support you guys. covered with the titanium. What other color did you want me to add? The sap green. I have that. For your entire face. Okay. I'll mix it in. Yeah, just close your eyes like it's your eyelids. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I actually got 10 of his colors here. You wanted all of them, but I couldn't get all of them because the few that I didn't get were in stock. No, these colors sell out fast. I have Van Dyke Brown. You put that on next. Okay, I won't use the Van Dyke for your entire face. I'll just get this, like, the center part. And then I'll put the yellow ochre in there, too. For, like, the beak. Okay. Well, you can close your eyes for this just in case. This is the Van Dyke Brown I'm gonna put on. And then it's gonna get like right underneath your eyes, so if you wanna close them, that'd be good. Nothing in there. Can put some on your forehead too. Okay, now I'm gonna put the yellow ochre in. Yeah, close your eyes. It's gonna just cover your nose. The yellow ochre. wanted some gum? Sure, I got a stick. Here you go. Yeah, it's the mirror behind me. You see it? How you like it? It's coming along. Okay, let me finish up with the yellow ochre. And what did you want after that? The alizarin crimson. Okay. Here it goes. Oh, I forgot to even clean the brush. Let me do that now. Well, my brush is not as big as his, but it'll do. Okay, let's go ahead and get some alizarin crimson in there. And where did you want this at? On your cheeks. Just the cheeks. Alrighty. I'll start with this cheek. This is my favorite color of his. Yeah, I like the Prussian blue too. Yeah, the Prussian blue I like too. Okay, let me get your other cheek. You want me to put the Prussian blue in there too? Mix it. Gonna get your eyes with a different brush, cause I gotta do some outlines. Yeah, I'm just putting that alizarin crimson in there. I like that. Go ahead and use my other brush. I'm gonna go around your eyes with this, so close them for me. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the titanium white. And I'm gonna go around your eyes to kind of bring your eyes out some. Okay, be real steady. Get your other eye here. Well, might as well get your nose while I'm at it. Give that some accent. awesome bright red. I can mix that in there too. Yeah, keep your eyes closed. Now I have a few more colors that you didn't choose yet. Where did you want those? Well, the ones you didn't choose is the midnight black. I still have that to use. The Indian yellow. And the only one I got left from him is a dark sienna. The midnight black. Just some touch-ups with that, okay. I can do that. What about your ears? Want me to paint those or no? You can leave those alone. Sure thing. I can do that. Now let's go around the outside of the mask. Black. Add some more to black. I want to put it underneath there, your mouth. Yeah, just lift your mouth up. Yeah. Kind of darken and fill that up. Well, since I used the yellow ochre, I won't use the Indian yellow. I can use the dark sienna if you want me to, or just leave it like that. Oh, go ahead and check it out. That's fine. Okay. I'll show up there for about an hour. It's free food there. Okay. I'll make sure I won't eat then. And I will see you tonight. Oh, you're going to knock him out. It's a great mask. Okay, you enjoy. I will see you then. I'll call you before I come.